And going with the six iron. He also managed to fight the wind off on that one, too. And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And he's going to